Yep.
She had a treatment she had to go do. She had to go to treatment. But I ain't talked to her since then.
Oh, so she come back?
She got to be back in Tennessee by now. But I ain't heard nothing from her. So I'm going to do it like this. You don't contact me, I don't contact you.
Hello.
Yep. Yeah. I will let you know I'm up there this weekend, though.
Yeah.
We hang out, it is what it is.
Look at
Thank you.
trees ain't hit something. I'm cutting down trees, bro. Yo, let me do this, yo. I got a top schedule. I don't know what I got to do with it.
Thank you.
Ain't no more options. Now it's a problem. I think we just like to start.
Thank you. almost got something going.
I was about to say.
You got a lot of it down.
Yeah, I'm like, what, 75% now?
Yeah.
I'm worried about them two big trees in the back, though.
I am about to say, sir.
The one on this side I'm worried about. The one on the other side I ain't worried about.
I was about to say, sir, should I worry about your services?
Shit, nah. You see what I got by the road? You know what's up. I'm the best in the shop.
You know I'm fucking with you, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You need some help?
Around, bro.
You need some help?
Nah. I'm pretty much dead now.
I mean, I see you solo dolo.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you talking about like that? Yeah, I done fired everybody. I ain't got time for bullshit.
Well, you can hire me when you need me. And that shit you doing right now, as far as moving that shit, I could move that shit somewhere and get paid for it.
True. That's it. I'm there now. This pretty much, besides the big tree in the back, this is it.
I mean, shit, you cut, I remove.
But you gonna have to know how to place this shit, though. I ain't just sitting by the road. I'm sitting on the side. I don't know if you look, but...
I mean, shit, you can show me where you want it at. And I just go to that destination. Because it looks like you're moving a whole damn tree right now. I'm moving several.
It ain't happening anymore. You can't get back in this car. You're going to jump on top of the motherfucker and just roll right on down the street. People laughing at his ass.
My shit hit something. I gotta be real.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, but
we're getting up. I got the two assholes standing up in the back.
Oh.
Like your work. You wanted them, right?
Yeah, the bandy them.
Oh, those two right there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, if you ever need any help, please call my phone.
True.
Please call my phone.
I'll figure out something I can get you to do.
Oh, yeah.
Get my ladder, so I cut them at a special angle so it'll fall right, because it's not, it'll like make sense to house one of the trucks, and I ain't got time for that. So, yeah, so I'm gonna get on my ladder. Oh, yeah, but I gotta get the fall first.
Yeah,
that's what I'm worried about is the fall. Because if it falls on one of the cars or the house, then I got an issue. Yeah, even though it's not a thick tree.
Yeah,
but still, it's still an angle.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Try to hire my brother as a cameraman. Try to hire my brother as a cameraman several times. He won't be my cameraman. So I have to be my own cameraman. Go back and do my own film editing and all that. I was going to pay him good, too.
Thank you.
chop him down a little bit.
Mm-hmm.